Wonder how you tell the difference between a male and a female snake? This technique is called popping. You can use it on most python species. So you grab it by the base of the tail. This is where the poop and pee come out. It's called the vent. I keep my fingers about 2 scales back and I put pressure on the back of my hand and I roll it towards his vent. There's one hemipene. There's another one on the other side, but this is definitely a male.